Before Bale led his army. Before he breached the gates of Sesheron and put the barbarian city to the sword. Before, a thousand times before, to the time of the Horadrim, who faced the Lord of Destruction. Imprisoned him within the Soul Stone.
The Horadrim, you've arrived. Sultan Kul and Tal Rasha are already fighting below. Here, I'll open the way.
There you are. The demons are trying to keep us from the prime evil. Join me in foiling their efforts, would you? How splendid. Come, let us meet up with Tal Rasha before he too is a corpse.
Returns.
Welcome, my friends! Come, help me strike down these demons, and we can pursue their master!
My crusade continues!
Those who seek destruction shall find it!
Let's not be too eager.
fighting the Demon Lord. I will deal with Bale's minions. He's been weakened. We must use the Soul Stone.
What is the strength of man against hell itself?
Damn it! All that remains is a sword. Zoltan, take the others through the valley below. I will teleport to Bale in Bias time.
That brazen fool has no idea what he's doing. Come with me, quickly.
Bale will overwhelm Tal'Rasha if we tarry. As appealing as that notion is, we cannot fail in this endeavor. So, are you ready to fight through a ravenous horde of demons? Then allow me to open the way. To remove from our path. Very well. This wall is much stronger than the others. Guard me while I dispel it.
Let's not be too.
Before the wind.
Well done. Now, let us reach Tal'Rasha and end this.
Just in time, my friends.
A bit early there.
Demon Lord, I will deal with Bale's minions. The Demon Lord. I will deal with Bale's minions. Come to the shield. It will protect us from the flames. It will protect us from the flames.
Still recharging.
Fail! May this shard be your eternal prison!
It is done.
Yes, but it will not hold. The Prime Evil's spirit is straining at its cage. The shard will not contain him for long.
Then we must obtain another Soul Stone.
Are you mad? Only an Archangel's weapon can cleave the World Stone, and this sliver will not make it to Ariat.
Tyriel, he will have answers. I assure you, Bale will not roam free again. But we can have this conversation later.
It was beyond belief. I partook in the battle against the Demon Lord, Bale. I saw Zoltan Kuul. He spoke with Talrasha, saying only an Archangel's weapon could damage the World Stone.
Well, that makes things complicated. The Master seemed to only know of two such weapons gracing Sanctuary with their presence. One was Eldruin. A weapon belonging to Tyriel. Good luck getting him to let go of it. The other, however, was called Ylnira. It was bequeathed by an angelic artisan to her child, and hidden away by the ancients. Supposedly, it rests within the Temple of Namari, on an island with the name Bylfen. I assume that's where you'll want to go next, yes. I believe I have one last gift I can offer you. A way to make your journey much shorter. Stay close to me, would you?
An ability is already. World's better.
Yeah. you need, friend. You do the fighting, I'll do the forging. What do you need, friend? I hope that can help. Hey there. It's good to see you. Goodbye. Hey there. It's good to see you. Be safe, all right?
Oh, hello. Combining? Thank you, and come again.
Thank you. some hilts, have you? Well, you're in the right place.
Use that well, friend.